Welcome back, aviators. We're here in Brisbane on this Topaz Sky flight down to Sydney. We've got ourselves underway. Now, battery 1 and 2. Yep, you master switch. APU start. Come down to here. Tap. Ground surfaces. Mass and balance. Okay, those are online. Maybe you start. Perhaps APU bleed, brilliant. Certainly it is. It's lighting armed. Strobes auto. Attempt to set HC clearance FMC program. So we're going from YBBN to YSSY. Cost index 26, IRS align, 1,000 feet, 60 weight, 60.7, CFE weight center of gravity. Block fuel 6.4. There we go, flight plan. So we are departing out 19 left. Direct BN. Corky. H12. Bury. Yeah. 7 on the probably 3A. Set. Flight plan. Perfect. Step through the plan. Fabulous. Come down to the performance page. To the left. Sync, sync, calculate. 152, 154. One down, 0.2, 66. There we go. Time of day is it? Skid. Cruising 34,000 feet. Let's plug that in. That's that in 2 minutes. Let's get the tug attached. Line in 1 minute. So as we need to configure this into CTCAS. See, perhaps no smoking beacon light can all come on. Fuel. Say to start. No. Beautiful. Push back on the aircraft. It's mission sector, no more. Hope you paid it off. Spoilers and with a break max picture and flaps. AP master switch off. Empty ice. Taxi runway turn off. Snap logo set. Take off config. Vehicle config is normal. You can taxi on down to the runway. We depart out from Brisbane. We are bound for Sydney, of course. Our flight time is in the region of just over an hour. Quite a short one, this one. A year down in Australia. We may just catch the beginnings of dawn as we land in Sydney, I don't know for sure. Drives on. Packs off. Elapsed time. Enter SSS. Thanks. Time thrust. Okay, sit back, relax, enjoy the flight. We'll see you folks on the other side for our arrival into Sydney. person down to 3,000 feet. So 3-1. Temperature 15 degrees. ET at 5 knots. Altimeter 204. As we descend down to Sydney. Off. Beautiful sunrise here in approach into Sydney. cloud over Sydney. So we descend through 19,000 feet. Sunrise here. This early morning flight out of Brisbane. That's quite realistic because the sun's off to my left, and to the left of the room I'm in is a window with the sun low and the sky coming through it, so it gives it a little extra degree of realism. Let's put the auto brake set. Down through 12,000 feet. That's get ourselves down a bit more. Still a little air pressure. That's over 3 miles. Back on profile. This beautiful early morning approaching to Sydney. feet intercept. See some of the runways directly ahead of us, but they're not the ones we're landing on. Activate that approach phase. Look at that, Sydney. All its beauty. You can see the bridge there, spanning across the river. That's fabulous. Let's get a little bit of speed break, help slow ourselves down. Might just start that down to 250. So 2000, let's make sure we get down in plenty of time. Playing now. Sky really doing its thing. Beautiful. I might have to do a Sydney tour, actually. A little bit high, aren't we? Let's really start to slow ourselves down now, because we're not going to have a lot of a run up. There we go. We'll be coming in high, aren't we? Yeah, we'll catch the ILS in a minute.
$2,500.
pretty made up. Probably put the gear down a bit too soon, in fairness. Yeah, configured it a little bit too soon there. That runway. On the approach, look at that beautiful sunrise. Ah, what a great time to fly into Sydney. I just love it when I get to roster a flight. Spectacular sunrises and sunsets. Interesting aircraft behaviour there. Plus, I'd recognise you're all alive. Gear down. Probably really only needed to be putting it down now. Way too early with it. See, I mucked that up a bit, configured far too early. Should have trusted the profile a bit better. I think I was right to get the initial flaps out. That's the other ones didn't need to come out quite so soon. And this is, as I said, just a gorgeous sunrise arrival into Sydney.
That's
feet checked. Hopefully the sim's not going to crash on me like it did in Budapest. As I came into land, it'd be nice if it lets me at least get the wheels on the ground so I can upload the video. Don't really want to watch a flight sim video without a landing, right? Because that's just ridiculous. A bit more wind than was forecast.
Hundred.
Control of the aircraft. A little bit on the nose up. A little bit low, actually.
100 above.
Risk of ending up too high.
Minimum. Hundred. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard. Retard.
Oh, Jesus. How happened to that landing?
Retard.
That was a dreadful landing to cope with the dreadful early approach. Ah, my days. Not a good one, folks. Not a good one. That's, yeah. Oh, I see we landed on that. Okay, fair enough. We mucked that up big time. And you actually heard as I hit the ground a throttle increase, which made me go back up into the air, so it's very, very messy. Right, that's for Kate. Well, can't win them all. At least we landed. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, welcome to beautiful Sydney, Australia. I think I've done a 7 approach, right? I probably have. There's a jet star over there. Keep your eyes peeled for front, and there it is. I need to look into what's causing that. They're everywhere. Everywhere I fly, there's Frontier aircraft. Seriously. Why Frontier? Probably if I fly somewhere where you expect to see Frontier aircraft, I won't get any. Anyway, let's just bring things to a stop. Let's kill the engine so I can fire all the... So let's have a look. Want the flaps down, want all the lights on. On the strobes, on those deck lights, those on. Flaps, everything else set. So arm the ground spoilers. And we will hit you with the replaner, folks. Let's have a look at what went wrong. Very, very hard landing. And then power it up, and that's not great. It's a terrible, terrible landing. Absolutely appalling landing action. There we go. So I'll leave you with a wing view of our arrival. Thank you very much for realizing the choice of flight. Thank you very much for choosing this one. Wish you a pleasant and browsing journey. Hope to welcome you back on board again for any future. So from here in Sydney, I'll leave you with this. Certainly an arrival, wasn't it? That's really not one of my best landings ever. God, that's dreadful. Ooh, Jesus, you'd have felt that big time. Yeah, not my finest hour. I'm just pleased I completed the flight though, without simulated crashing, to be honest. Small steps. There we go. Look forward to welcoming you on board another flight where I shall try not to slam it.